Hello, it's Ricardo, and welcome back to Elite Dangerous and Elite Dangerous Odyssey. Well, update 15 is upon us. Right now, it's upon us, and that's all good stuff. However, for some commanders, playing Elite Dangerous Odyssey and Elite Dangerous during an update is a new experience. You may well have been playing on a PlayStation or an Xbox. The console experience, where the updates just happened. Yes, they were a bit of a pain because they interrupted your gameplay, but once you had them, they kind of worked. Well, with PC, it's a completely different beast. And what do I mean by that? Well, it is a completely different beast. You have to consider things like keybindings and graphic settings. This video will show you how to back up your keybindings prior to the update so that when this update, in this case update 15, happens, you're not left having to remap all your favorite keybindings to play Elite Dangerous. Any game update, alpha, beta, could potentially screw with your key bindings. Key bindings, for those of you who don't know, map your keyboard to functions within the game. Sometimes the alpha and betas that have come out in the past have screwed with your zen in regards to this, so it's always good practice to back them up. Now you need to go to Windows Explorer, and from Windows Explorer navigate to the following path. C:\Users. Then your username, this is the name that you log into your Windows PC with, /AppData, then local, then Frontier Developments, then Elite Dangerous, then options, and then bindings. Once you've done that, and you've got the bindings function, you got a couple of ways you can do it. Typically, for ease, I just back up the whole bindings folder, right click, on the bindings folder, copy and paste, and that produces a copy within that folder which won't be touched because it's named bindings --copy. Right, so once you've done that, you've got a copy of your keyboard bindings. That's great. What you can do is you can install Odyssey and rest easy that your key bindings will remain intact. So again, C:\Users, your username, AppData, local, Frontier Developments, all one word, Elite Dangerous, /options/bindings. Copy the bindings folder, and you've made a copy of your keyboard bindings for Elite Dangerous. Now, hopefully, everything will go fantastic. These things have gone wrong in the past, so it's the only way to be sure, and only way to get you playing as soon as that update drops. Getting on the action. Thanks very much for watching. I've been Ricardo. I'll see you soon.